So now that we understand what a community is, what is an ecosystem? An ecosystem is a community of organisms and their environment. The community forms the living component of the ecosystem. These are called the biotic factors, which means all of the living things in the ecosystem. The environment forms the non-living component of the ecosystem, such as temperature, sunlight, water, and soil composition. These are called the abiotic factors. The large number of variations in the abiotic factors creates a large number of different types of ecosystems. Rainforests, deserts, tundra, and grasslands are all examples of ecosystems.